such a centripetal. When these ones are coming, they don't cross the equator, never. They get back in like this, and they're always here. So that's the reason why here in the middle we have equal forces. So that's the reason why we don't have hurricanes, blizzards, tornadoes, cyclones, or typhoons. We have earthquakes. And that's because the volcanoes are tectonic plates. That's different. The problem is going to be in the Tropic of Cancer North and Capricorn South. Why? When the first four is getting down, it's warmer, high pressure, and a wave. When the second one is coming back, colder, low pressure, and another wave. When they collide in the tropics, they make high and low pressures. So that's why they make hurricanes, twisters, or tornadoes, and cyclones of typhoons and south. We call them different because they spin different ways, different directions. You will see. Please, where you are, you will see the side, and where we are, you will see the side. With this movement, could you tell me your side is going clockwise or counterclockwise? Where you are? Looking that way.
Anti-clockwise,
yes, and it's going clockwise. So that's the reason why here is called hurricane, and here is typhoon. And here is tornado, and here is cyclone. Because they spin different directions. And it's telling
me that things are not the same. Look at that. In the leaves on the trees.
There is only one wish on my mind. Now we will see this in the south side.
Let's go there.
Let's go.
She's wobbling a little bit, but oh! Let's try to stay on the equator.
You have to close your eyes.
I can't do it either. Ever since you've been around, you're